Κυρίες και κύριοι, είμαστε έτοιμοι να ξεκινήσουμε την τελευταία συνέντευξη τύπου πριν από... με βάση τα δικά σας αιτήματα και θα παρακαλέσω πολύ να μην παραβούμε ούτε κατά ένα λεπτό το χρόνο αυτό.
It's symbolic, it's a sign of the capacity of Greece to achieve such a fantastic work, and if they can do that, they can certainly do all the rest which is needed for the Games. In the past, we had doubts about some of the venues, some of the infrastructure, some of the constructions, and I'm very happy to report that all these doubts have disappeared. And, our experts have reviewed construction aspect and they are very satisfied. No single project is at risk. And we know that everything will be delivered on time.
The Olympic Village is nearing completion. 15 venues have been completed. 10 sports venues and a media village have been delivered virtually. All remaining venues, they are at least 85% complete. 7 large-scale security exercises have been held with the participation of international observers and personnel. The 8th security exercise begins this week. Our hard telecommunications infrastructure has been put in place and tested. Structured cabling work has been completed in 37 venues. A record of 160,000 volunteers applications have been processed. 86,000 applicants have been interviewed up to now. Our state-of-the-art sports venues have been successfully tested during 38 sport events. Excuse me. The athletes and officials that they have taken part in these events, they have rewarded our efforts with extraordinary praise for our facilities and for our organization. Many have said that our venues are the best in the world. Θετικά και την οργάνωσή μας και τις εγκαταστάσεις μας και μάλιστα με δηλώσεις του Στόνη